was this? This is Donna Hayman calling from the United Kingdom.
Hello, Donna. This is Jane Twiner, the Chief Nursing Officer. And I have Susan Powell, our Program Director, along with Debbie Feldman, our CEO, and probably about 500 other individuals who are very interested in this phone call.
Oh, wonderful. Hello to all of your best friends. So let's begin then. Let's not go on then. Can you hear me clearly?
I think we can all hear you very clearly. Thank you.
Great. So my name is Donna Hayman, and I am the chair of the Commission on Magnet. And I'm calling you today on behalf of the Commission on Magnet team, the Magnet Program Office staff, in particular, Tracy Singh, Senior Analyst, and Marguerite Small, Magnet Specialist. The Commission has reviewed all of the documentation and the findings from your site visit, and as a result, it is my honor to officially notify you that the Commission unanimously voted to present the Dayton Children's Hospital as a Magnet organization again in the U.S.
Well, we're actually on FaceTime Live right now, so we have that opportunity.
I will remember that next time. I have a feeling that more than we noted if we review your documents.
Yes, please.
Okay. So it relates to organizational support for clinical nurse involvement in community healthcare outcomes. And during the community session, representatives from Dayton Public Schools, Wright Patterson Air Force Base, and Clear Community College, Bridget Path, and the Health Commissioner of Dayton Public Health spoke very highly about your organization support with your leaders and recognized the CEO, Community Nurse Liaison, and Clinical Director of Ambulatory Services for developing and supporting interrelated community outreach programs. Such as Public Learning to improve outcomes for children with asthma, Community Nurse Liaison support to Dayton Public Schools for asthma, and other pediatric patient populations and educational topics, supporting Wright Patterson Air Force Base staff by sending a community liaison nurse to think about pediatric nursing at their facility, arranging for Wright Patterson Air Force Base staff pre-sessions within the Dayton Children's Hospital that helps these staff to care better for pediatric patients, planning and expansion of mental health resources connection, expansion of services for inpatient mental health, and expansion of the child advocacy center to enable examination rooms for care, and interviews of victims of abuse, and design a foster care clinic, a unique clinic because of Dayton Children's Hospital nurse leaders involved in this community outreach program. Dayton Children's Hospital is recognized for being one of few clinically integrated care networks for pediatrics, and one of two medical homes in the nation for pediatric population. Foster care clinics are designed in partnership with the community and includes a consistent medical home for children and adolescents. The community has a higher average number of children in foster care due to the preponderance of individuals impacted by the opioid crisis in the surrounding area. Dayton nurses continue to provide consistent care coordination to this population and serve as go-to health professionals for healthcare questions and follow-up needs. The foster care program closes in December 2017, and as of April 23rd, 2018, they have served 116 foster children through more than 205 patient visits. A special note, the United States Secretary of Health and Human Services conducted a site visit to review and evaluate the special clinic and other community services offered by Dayton Children for national replication Congratulations.
So Donna.
Inclusive, you are now one of 31 mandatory stations in Ohio. Congratulations, indeed. Which is testament to your commitment to your platform to the entire market of motor sports and stations and games you serve. So, we hope to finish within the Magna Conference in Denver in October. We're going to recognize you on the stage and celebrate with you. Will you be here?
Donna, we will be here. Probably not with all 500 friends here in the area, but we will be here in force to celebrate. Thank you.
Thank you. This is a wonderful accomplishment. You worked hard, you earned it, it's a job well done. Is there anything you or anyone else would like to say?
Do you have any other questions for us, Donna?
No, none of that's
good. All right. Well, thank you very, very much for your phone call. Tristy, again, thank you for your logistics. We know this is difficult to pull off. Susan, do you have any other questions? All right. We are very, very excited here in Dayton. Thank you so much, Donna.
Donna, wonderful celebration of October.
Donna, our CEO would like a few words.
I'd just like to thank you and your entire team. They couldn't have been more professional or helpful when they were here. We learn so much every time that we have these visits. And I can tell you that we have the best nurses any possible place you could be. And we are so proud of you. Thank you so much for everything.
Thank you very much, Donna. And thank you, Tristy and Margarita. Thank you. Bye-bye.